Well, some escaped pigs made for some slow going on I-15 in Davis County this afternoon. Look at this video. Utah Highway Patrol troopers tell us around 3 o'clock this afternoon, a truck, it was a trailer full of pigs. It lost control and then 10 of the animals escaped. Just north of the 650 South exit in Clearfield is where this took place. Now, a couple of the pigs were told did not survive. However, troopers were able to capture the rest of them. At this time, there is one more pig still on the loose.